Ira is a one-year-old Rottweiler. Ira is really smart, knows lots of commands, just has a hard time listening and holding them under distraction, and for long periods of time. So mostly what we're going to be spending these 2 weeks on is making sure Ira is reliable under heavy distraction and holding position for a while so he can be 100% trustworthy off-leash. So let's see what Ira already knows. Ira, come. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Down. 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 Down.
Down. Boy.
So very smart, knows lots of stuff, just not reliable under distraction. So we'll clean that up, make sure he's 100% reliable off-leash. So check back in 2 weeks.
Ira, touch.
Good boy.
Ira, touch.
Good boy.
Break. That's a good boy. Good job, buddy. Ira, break the dagger, boy. Good job. Ira, place.
Good boy.
Break the dagger, boy. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Ira, sit.
Good boy. Ira, down. Good boy.
Ira, sit.
Good boy.
Down.
Good boy.
Sit.
Good boy.
Down.
Good boy.
Sit.
Good boy.
Down. Break. That's a good boy. Good job, buddy. That's a good boy. Good job.
Ira, come. Good boy. Front. Sit.
Break. Good boy.
Down.
Good boy. Riley went from, like, 2 years ago, he went from 45 pounds, and then two vet visits in a row, he was at 50 and then 51, and I wanted him to be around 45. And when we took him to the vet over Christmas break, he weighed 44 pounds, and they didn't say anything to him about 7 pounds, so like, probably like, she needs to lose it. She needs to lose it, man. Well, just stop putting so much food in the bowl. But then when I was there, she was clearly doing alright. That's what I did. So
good
I
boy.
I thought that I cut his food down the first time when he weighed 50 pounds and he came back 51. So I was like, phew, I didn't cut it back. So I cut it back some more.
Good boy, good down. Good boy.
The second I said a word, he got up and started walking around. And, like, Brandon's just getting ready to go.
Yeah.
I felt bad. I was like, well, I just ruined that for you.
Tell you, the dog is so down for 3 minutes. I wouldn't know.
I replace. There's a boy, good boy. I replace.
What?
Ira, place. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good job. Good boy. That's a good boy. Good boy. Ira, place. There's a boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Good boy. Break. There's a boy. Good job, buddy. There's a good boy. Front. Good boy.
Yep. Good boy. Yep. Good boy. Ira.
Well, that's what it is.
You need to look into it.
I mean, you have
Frank, you're that boy. Good job. Thanks. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Watch. Good boy. Good watch. Good boy. Good watch. Good watch. Good boy. Good boy. Good watch, buddy. Good boy.
You want me to have the up bar on the tee first?
Yeah, you can.
Ira front. Down.
Perfect.
Down. Down.
Now try to give him a mess up. Whatever you want. Why don't you go outside again?
Go ahead and release him. Good job.
Think of Ira.
I think Ira is completely changed.
Yeah?
Yeah. We went through the basic training and he was pretty good, but the 2-week training was phenomenal. Big change in him. Holds his downs outside, inside. Does his sit great. Keeps his watch when you tell him to watch, or his place, which was really impressive, doing the place. I never thought I would see him do that. But the big thing that really impressed me is that he will now place on a little bitty small target. He didn't have that confidence before we came here. And I was also concerned about would he be aggressive around other dogs, and it turns out I knew he was a good dog around other dogs, but I didn't know if he was off leash he would be aggressive towards other dogs, and he wasn't. And the training videos that we received on going through his 2 weeks were absolutely amazing. We shared it with all of our friends, and they just loved it. So I would highly recommend off-leash canine training to anybody who has a dog and you're concerned about wanting him to be really sharp and work well with you in stressful situations. You want to get off, sit. You know, if you want to be in the crowd of people and not worry about whether your dog's going to break on you and run off, and you know, it makes us feel really good to have a good, strong, confident dog with lots of distractions around him that you can be confident that he's going to do what you tell him to do. And he does.
Well, I can't say any better than that.
And I love it. I would highly recommend off-leash canine to anybody else that was looking.
My goodness.
It's well worth your money, seriously.
Thank you very much.
Now, we didn't do any blood work today, so there couldn't be... I mean, I can email you notes. Oh, okay, perfect.
Good day. Yeah.
Okay. Do you have the fax number for that vet? I want to get a fax that could link to them as well. Okay.
Hmm, handsome boy.
24.4 at the last...
What was then 24.4?
That's a little over 2.
Mm-hmm.
That's in a month.
Spell the first.
Hey. You all right?
Have you ever seen a dog that big? I don't think you have.
Hey.
So she'd like to do a full urine analysis. She's got
blood in
the urine. Do you want to let her have a look at her?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
It's actually perfect timing because we have kind of an empty slot right now, so it worked well.
Okay.
Or I'm gonna email
we're good to go?
Yep, you sure you are?
Alright, kid.
See you later.
See ya.